The two rallies include the launching of the SLP Grozile candidate Emma Hippolyte at the Gaiety Grounds and a national rally of the ruling UWP at the Bosseju Promenade. With the hype of the general elections, concerns have been expressed that motorcades belonging to both parties are expected to meet along the way, which could result in acts of violence. Prime Minister King says he does not see this as posing a problem.
While it would have been ideal to have the two organizations hosting the events at opposite ends, I believe we have a country of people who are quite disciplined and can handle themselves. It is not the first time we've had events in close proximity. In the 2000 by-election in Babono, either 1999 or 2000, in Babono, two events were held in close proximity and was well managed. So I'm very confident that they can manage it. I have no doubt that we'll have a very successful event.
Prime Minister King, who is also the political leader of the UWP, says that the police force is very competent in managing an event of that nature, given the activities are in the same constituency. In regards to allegations by the opposition SLP that their members were attacked by UWP supporters in Fuasho, Prime Minister King took the opportunity to address the allegations.
I do know that our people have constantly been advised to maintain a level of discipline in this election campaign. And I would hate to believe that United Workers Party supporters would attack Labour Party supporters. And if it happened deliberately, if it was a predetermined assault on Labour Party supporters, I will certainly condemn it. And I'm very confident that our people would not engage in such activities.
The Prime Minister says the allegations do not represent the actions of the ruling party. And referring specifically to the two political rallies by the UWP and the opposition SLP, Prime Minister Stephenson King believes that all should be in place to avoid any possibility of violence. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.